placing an under-counter appliance at the end of a run, you need to support the countertop on the outside of that run. So we make a finished end panel, which is combined with a box column. So it's finished on the outside and supports the countertop. It has adjustable legs on it, just like a cabinet. This one is 15 inches. It's got a finished panel, back panel. This is called an ORP, outside refrigerator panel, and it has a 15-inch guide to keep this from moving around at all.